All you have to do is grab your CV and send it to my number, which is 0702-622-9 sita moja. Please somebody type the number, but put dots in between the number. Okay? Weka dots katikati ya number. 0702-622-9 sita moja. That's my number. Send the CV of that number and say, yeah, we check my CV. I'll check that CV free of charge. No charges at all. Sita kucharge hata kidogo. Then, if you need a revamp at the same time, a revamp is whereby I have a team that will sit down and work on your CV and share it back to you and create you a very professional, both modern and 8 years. So our CVs are not just 8 years. They are modern and 8 years, both combined. So once they give you that, you can use it to apply at any job that you wish. Any job. They give you a CV and a cover letter. And that is done at Kenya Shillings 2000. Okay? For 2K, you get a CV and a cover letter. Can we have a call tomorrow? Tomorrow may be a challenge because tomorrow is when I resume back to duty. How about Wednesday? Wednesday will do. Let's have a meeting on Wednesday. Give me a call. Text me on WhatsApp. Let's plan for the meeting on Wednesday. Lynette Aleo, noted. Yeah. So all you have to do is text me on the number 0702-622-9 sita moja. Thank you, Liz. Let me just pin that for you. I don't know if I can. Sijui kama TikTok itakubali to pin. Yeah, TikTok will not let me pin. So we leave it. So that is my number. Now, what jobs are you looking for? Let me know. Tafuta kazi gani? Not forgetting. And remember, guys, if you're having a hard time, for the people that said I have no one to connect with, all right? If you want to talk to me, feel free to reach out to me on WhatsApp any day, any time, okay? 0702-622-9 sita moja. Mwenye amesema nataka CV revamp offer, talk to me on WhatsApp. Maybe I may consider. Sawa. Chat me on WhatsApp and say, yeah, I'm here for the offer. Senior accountant, hotel, restaurant, hospitality, customer service. Okay. Chat some kazi nyaziko. Sendo. Medical sec. Hotel. Okay. Now, I sent you to so many interviews. There was a call center in Thika. Muli apply kazi? Kulikuwa ni ile call center ya Thika. No, not Thika, Nyeri, sorry, Nyeri. Kulienda aje? Somebody tell me. Ilikuwa Nyeri and walikuwa na haya watu wa kutoka form 4 kwenda juu. Na so many of you reached out to me on WhatsApp na nikuwapatia the application method na kila kitu. What happened? Anybody got an interview? I only know 4 people who are interviewed. 2 got the job, but I don't know about the others. They never replied. Okay, any other person? Thank you, Shazi. Any other person? Kazi ya Nyeri. If you don't know what I'm talking about, sema nyawe sielewi. Mtaelezea. Ilikuwa call center in Nyeri. Ilikuwa inalipa 34K and above. Na iko Nyeri town. Nani anakumbuka? Nani aliapply? Anybody? Let me know. If you don't know what I'm talking about, say nyawe sielewi. Ntarudia. I have been having quite a number of interviews. Mwenda interviews. I just want to catch up. Mwenda interviews at CCI. Hivi recently. No reply afterwards. Awajajibu. Okay. Let's hope watajibu soonest. CCI. Anyone who's attended interviews, what's happening? Wacha to catch up. Na ile kulikuwa na specific talent ya QuickMart. Nilituma watu. Nikawatuma pia pale GM. Inutrajeo go down blockchain ilikuwa Finley ni kwa tuma interviews debt collectors. Hey, call center gani ya wanalipa 34K? Inaitua, what is the name of that call center? Inaitua, guy, somebody help me. Somebody help me the name. Ilikuwa inaitua nini yo call center ya Nyeri? What was the name? ONQ, thank you. Inaitwa ONQ Kenya. Thank you, guys. Thank you. That happens when you're not on duty for a while. ONQ Kenya. If you guys, inaitwa ONQ Kenya, na iko Nyeri, just go to their website and check them out. So nobody got a response so far. CCI bado. Specific talent ilipeleka document, but sijapata reply bado. Okay, that's good. At least you did something. Na wale wa Finley. Finley kulienda aje? Any response, Finley? Findi, ONQ, hakuna mtu amepatia jibu na ONQ. Aya, Public Service Commission, UN, kulikuwa na UN, kulikuwa na Public Service Commission, kulikuwa na KPLC, which is the other job I remember. Hizo ndio zilikuwa major. Nena majaribu Athena, I hear people talk about Athena all the time. Hear people talk about their training, being tough. I don't know much about Athena. Niki apply ya UN, wataitisha motivation letter. Yes, they do. Motivation letter ni kitu raisi. I guess ONQ, you need to go physically. Kweli, kwa nini? Ulienda huko? Tupatie details. KPLC bado wana recruit hawajajibu. Maybe bado hawajajibu watu. Tungoje tu kidogo, si ndio? Alright. How's it going over there? Wapi uko? Wapi uko? So let me know. Mbona unasema ONQ, you need to go in person? I'm so glad to get feedback after applying. Okay. NSSF kuna openings. Yes. Check on their website. Me, I wish to work. Gaman. Iyo ni wapi? But in a connection. If it's out of the country, I'll need share jobs a Kenya. Kuna hopes wale watu watuna papers but cleared form 4. Yes, kama iyo ONQ Kenya. ONQ Kenya nachukua. Let me tell you, call center. Kina debt collection, kina nini zote. Uo angali watu kutoka form 4 kwenda chini. Kazi za sales rep, you know. Promotions, merchandising, zote. Bora ubefika form 4 kwa tu sawa. Kulikuwa na misinformation about application ya Carrefour to Rivers. Ehe, tupa details. What was the misinformation? Public service bado waja reply. Okay, it's good to know. So what's happening? Public service bana, tunauliza jibu, what's happening? Kazi zinakuja nini? Public service, okay, kuna kazi. Yes, ziko. Unaweza nisaidia 200, aki, I will appreciate. Shida ni, we don't know who's legit and who's not. Hiyo ndo shida Sabrina. I'm happy ulirudi. I am back. Just follow. Aki rudia. Nirudia nini? Umesema kulikuwa na misinformation ya Carrefour. Please elezea. What do you mean? Misinformation ilikuwa gani? Ya form 4 ni gani? Nitaelezea tu sahi. Sisonge kama sijaelezea watu wa form 4. Wangapo wamefika form 4 na imekuwa ngumu kupata kazi? Talk to me. Wamefika form 4 na ujui wanzie wapi? Talk to me, just type mimi. Kaza Nakuru, tutaangalia. Nani mwingine? Kulikuwa na kazi ya Thika. Ni vile sikumbuki. Mimi. Okay. Kulikuwa na hoteli ilikuwa na opportunities pia kadhaa. Na kuona sana mama, unaniona ndio mimi huyu. Kazi za Masai na Ruby, Nairobi siji what. Niko na degree. Na bado una sort. Cause kuna call center. No, not that I know that. No, iko. Majorel iko. Mimi Westlands. You are from 4 around Ruiru, please. But they kulikuwa na call center ya nini ya Westie. Nani anaikumbuka? Kulikuwa na call center Westie. What happened? Mimi na chef kutoka Nakuru ni kona experience for more than 10 years. Okay. Tutasoma kazi, Chris. Okay. You know, with TikTok, you never know who's around, eh? So, I may have people that joined on a Monday, Wednesday. So, it's okay. How is Majorel? It's a good company also. You can check on their website for job opportunities and also on their LinkedIn pages. Nairobi CBD kazi gani? Tutaangalia ni gani iko. Now, wenye wasema niko form 4, nimefika form 4 lakini sina kazi. I'll advise you have a CV. Number one, kuwa na CV na ukuwe na cover letter. Sawa. But 6th floor ni ofisi za Al-Majid. Iko ground floor. Okay. Hey. Unaweza tuelezea? Notification anasema, Carrefour tuliambua 6th floor ndio ofisi ya Al-Majid iko, lakini reception ya Carrefour floor. Wacha tueleze what happened bila lienda Carrefour. Hii ni zile kazi watu wanapenda kufanya kazi na Carrefour, Carrefour, the supermarket, Carrefour, Carrefour, whatever you call it. Eh? Oh, notification umepotea. Okay. Alright, no sound. Haunisiki? Can you hear me?
Can you hear me? Can you see me? Let me know. Wamboi at H. Call the office now, Wamboi. Ikosawa. Thank you. Now, acha naza na kafu. Tuliambiwa kafu naza peleka CV in person, lakini mara mingi wukataa. So there's an email tulipatiwa ya kafu, kwa unataka kufanya kazi kwa hiyo supermarket, eh? There's an email unafaa utume CV yako. Okay. You can call them again, Wamboi, sindo? Just give them a call again. We can hear and see you. Good. Now, kafu unaweza pigia simu tena. Oh, my God. Sorry. Kafu unaweza tuma email. But now the question is, I think niko na email. Na hata kujua kuhusu kafu? They don't accept physical documents. Yeah, sometimes ukata. I think watu wamekuwa wengi. This happens with most companies. When you go in numbers, I think when they notice the number imeanza kuwa mingi, so ukata za watu kuenda. So kafu, acha turudie. Sindio, do you guys, let me know. Because I have my people who've been here long enough and I have new people. Should I repeat these companies first before I move on to other jobs? Talk to me. Tell me what you think. Because I see you have lots of newbies. What do you think? Mm-hmm. Yeah, form four. Can you do this form four thing? Pamoja? Because it takes time. Let me know what you think. I have a question. Uliza, uliza Monica. Uliza. Nangoja jibu, nirudie. Thank you. Thank you. All right, sawa. Now, wacha tuanze. Now, get a pen and a paper. Ndiseme rudia, rudia. Tafuta kalamu na karatasi, weka karibu. Soko umefika form 4. The trick is have a good CV and a cover letter. Now, when you're ready, andika ready. Tusome sahi. When you're ready, andika ready. Okay, all right. Now, I assume you have a pen and a paper now. Now, kama umefika form 4, kampuni zinaweza kupatia kazi ni mingi sana. Okay? Tuanze na supermarket. Sindio? Tuanze na supermarket. Na I mean supermarket zote. Tunaanza na Carrefour. Kama ni Carrefour, unataka kufanya kazi na Carrefour ama Carrefour, whatever you call it, eh? Unafaa utume CV yako to this email. The email is recruitment with a capital R, recruitment-K-E-N, recruitment-dash, hili ya katikati, K, letter K, capital K, capital E, capital N, at, M, letter M, letter A, letter F, kafu, CARREFOUR dot ama nukta unamaliza na COM. Hizi ni kazi watu wamefika form 4. Hauna experience mingi, lakini you don't mind any of these jobs, eh? Ini supermarket inaitwa Kafu. Tuma CV yako hapo. Sawa. Tusonge ama bado? Are you ready? Ini ya kwanza. Ya pili, inyamutu mawatu sana, is a call center, what after debt collectors all the time. And wanalipa vizuri. They pay from 20 going up, eh? Inaitua 4G Capital. 4G Capital, what after debt collectors, wala kupigia tu kuomba deni, kuambia tu walipe madeni. So kiapla unaplay debt collector. Unatuma CV yako hapa. Nirudia kafu, ntarudia. Aya. Wacha turudia kafu, ndio tuende mbele. Capital R for recruitment. Dash. Capital K, capital E, capital N. That is Ken for Kenya. At, ile ya email. At. MAF. Carrefour. dot ama nukta com. When I say nukta ama dot ni kitu moja. Okay? Kitambo kwa TikTok ilikuwa easy kusoma email bila shida, but nowadays ukisoma email unapata strike. So lazima niweke nukta. Sawa, nukta ni dot. Ni dot in Kiswahili. Sawa. So recruitment dash capital K, capital E, capital N. Na recruitment inaandikwa na capital R. R yake ni capital. So recruitment dash Ken at MAF Carrefour, which is CARREFOUR dot ama nukta COM. Thank you so much. Ndiyo tumeandikwa na Karo. Tuma CV yako. Iyo ni kazi ya kafu. Okay? Sasawa. Iyo ni supermarket. Aya, CV nyingine unatuma wapi? For G Capital, nuwala nisipa ni debt collectors. Debt collectors, sawa? Kuna za kwenyeo kazi ila kuomba deni. Kuambia tulipa deni yako, ujalipa kampuni bana. What's happening? Na kupa siku mbili ulipe deni, okay? Unatuma CV yako to HPC. HPC. HPC at 4G underscore. Underscore ni ile dash inaandika kwa chini. Okay, iko chini ya letters hapo chini kabisa. Unajua underscore chini. So HPC at 4G underscore capital nukta COM. So somebody tuandikie hiyo email lafu wache hiyo pati ya mwisho inje. Usiandike nukta COM. Tuandikie hiyo underscore. Ndiyo watu wasiandike underscore inward. HPC at 4G underscore capital nukta COM. Thank you Gitonga. Hiyo ndiyo underscore. Are you ready? Tusonge. Aya, so ni makupatia 4G capital debt collectors. Na nikakupatia kafu, sindio? Aya, tuenda na QuickMart. QuickMart ni rahisi. QuickMart haina maneno. QuickMart ni rahisi. QuickMart kama unajua Upper Hill, okay? Chukua tu simu yako andika specific. The word S-P-E-C-E-F-I-C. Specific talent. Andika location. Ama search on location. Wherever it is, enda hapo, drop your CV at the gate. They recruit on behalf of QuickMart. Okay? Wako Upper Hill. There's another company inaitwa RMS. Okay? Recruits on behalf of QuickMart pia. RMS, now you don't have to pay anything guys, eh? Ni bure hizi zote. Ni bure. RMS nayo, iko api? Iko GM, kama unajua Samia Park. Ukienda hapo unasema naenda D2. Naenda D2. Okay, hapo Samia Park. Inaitwa RMS, drop your CV hapo. Sawa? Unaweza pata kazi na QuickMart. Tunasonga. Now, there's another company inaitwa Polo Marketing. Polo Marketing inatumika for recruitment. No, not for recruitment. Polo Marketing inatumika for sales. Oh, merchandisers, nini wote, they hire. And Polo Marketing is iko LD, utawapata LD, Meru, Isiolo, you know. Mombasa, namba ya simu ni moja. Inaitwa Polo Marketing. Kwa tufanya kazi ya sales, wapigie simu on 0718 0718 521 521 520 520. Okay? Inaitwa Polo Marketing. Wapigie hata sasa hivi uulize mko na jobs wapi. Watakuambia. Sawa. Hi Shaz. I'm grateful for your CV revamp. Was invited for an interview. Yay. Thank you for letting me know, Shaz. May you get that job. Wacha nirudie. Picking my flowers, eh? Hi, miss. Missed your live long time. I am grateful for your CV revamp. Was invited for an interview. May God bless you with more and more and more and more. Na hiyo job akupatie pia. Sindio? Thank you for letting me know. Asante. Hii ni Polo Marketing. Remember, kwa wale wako hapa na uko na CV na ujue CV yako ikoje. Unatuma CV kila siku nje lakini upati job. Just like nani? Anaitwa nani alikuwa hapa akiniambia? Anaitwa just like Shaz. Chukua CV nitumie kwa namba yangu na useme nyawe ni chekie hii CV. I don't charge, it's free. Na ukitaka tu kutengeneza CV, si utengeneza tu kit na kupatia professional CV, inakuwa rahisi kupata jobs kila siku, kila wakati, okay? Namba yangu, somebody take my number. Aya, tumetoka hapo. Aya, safe park. Wanna confirm this number, nisipatie the wrong number. Repeat your specific talent. Unaandika tu hivyo kwa simu yako, inakupatia location. Unaenda hadi your location, iko Upper Hill, okay? Iko Upper Hill, una drop CV yako kwa gate. Sawa, hiyo ni specific talent, that is for quick mat. Najenga watu wenye wafika form 4 wanataka tu kazi. Si ndio? Drop CV yako to all these places. Trust me, utakosa kazi. I pray I get. I'm coming here for a with a testimony. Amen to that. May God give you that. May God give you that and more. Thank you for letting me know. I want to confirm Titus number. No, kama kuna mtu ako hapa, how much is CV revamp? 2,000, you get a CV and a cover letter. For 2K, you get a CV and a cover letter. Now, CV and a cover letter for 2K. All you have to do is send your CV to 0702-622-961. Wacha nirudie. Let me cut you short. CV revamp ni kusema nini? Ni kutengeneza CV. Like, kuko na CV umekuwa kitumia, unaituma kwa makampuni. Monica, naulizo, wacha ni kukat short. CV revamp ni kusema nini? CV revamp ni kutengeneza CV yako inakuwa ATS compliant. ATS compliant CV inakusaidia kupata kazi na any company, okay? Any company kwa zimetengenezwa vizuri. So ukitaka kutengenezwa CV kwa rahisi kupata kazi, this for people that have been struggling to find jobs, hata interviews ni ngumu. But nataka ikuwa rahisi kupata kazi, una revamp CV yako. It makes it easy to get opportunity, sawa? Ni chat tu kwa hii namba, niambie nyawe nitakusaidia, si ndio? Tuma CV kwa hiyo namba na useme nyawe nataka CV review ama revamp. In short, mnaweza andika mse CV. Yes, sisi huandika CV fully. Either kuko na CV ama hauna. Unaweza kuwa hata una CV kabisa. We make one for you. Why don't you reply to CCI issue? What's up with the CCI issue? CCI kuna issue kweli? Let me know kama kuna issue. Ambia list billionaire anipe you make me LinkedIn. List jibu wambo. Jibu wambo. Now, this other opportunity I'm about to share near from Forze in a call center inaitwa Finley. Finley wako based hapa Mombasa Road na wanalipa 10k. The last time I sent people, kuna mtu alisema aliambiwa ni 5000 per month. Hata I even got confused there, which is which. Because Finley says they pay 10,000 as a retainer and then you get commissions. For the people that have attended interviews at Finley, hebu tuambie, uliambiwa salary ni how much? Kama umeenda interview pale karibu na Safe Park, inaitwa hapo blockchain. Uliambiwa ni pesa ngapi? Let me know. How much is it per month? Ndiyo Safe Park, ndiyo Finley, niko hapo. Nilikuwa Finley last month wanalipa 5K. Kweli? Any other person? Let me know. Because I know they pay 10K. How is it that getting information they are paying 5? Unaingia 7, unatoka 7. Sarah anasema yes. I am Tabia anasema free. I don't know what you mean. If you've ever been for an interview at Finley, na ulijua pesa ni ngapi, there's one lady hapa amesema ilikuwa 5K. Should we call the HR and find out together? What do you guys think? Tumpigie tumuulize. Now, Finley is a call center na iko based hapa Mombasa Road, GM, mali inaitwa blockchain. So, Finley, yes, call the HR. I think so too. I want to find out. So, wako wapi? Wacha nipatie number alafu tupigie HR. If you want to go for an interview with them, namba yao ni 07, andika namba ya Finley, kabla tafuta HR kwa simu tu sahi. I think it's important to know because I kind of feel like I have the wrong information. Aya, so namba yao ni? I'm Cynthia. You see, your experience may be different from other people, Cynthia. It may be different. Let me tell you, the people, musema kila kampuni, haifai kila mtu. Kuna kampuni kutu saa, kuna mali kungine unaenda unafilaa. Sindeo, but pole for your experience. Now, namba yao ni 0742. 478 tano. Nne, tatu, tano. Umeipata? 0742-478-435. Alright, so wacha tulize HR, cha to find out. Because inasaidia watu sana. 5K jamani, hata houses get small. Wacha tulize. I think it's important to ask. Because I thought it was 10K. But I had somebody say, somebody actually asked me, mbona aliambiwa analipwa 5,000, but, all right, Kathy. All right, chatuliza HR. Hello.
Hello.
Yes, Titus, how are you?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, I wanted to make a clarification.
Okay.
Yeah, I'd sent some few people for an interview the other day at Finley.
Okay.
Yeah, so now the challenge is the salary.
Okay.
Would you be able to clarify what you pay as a salary?
Oh, the salary?
Yeah.
So we have a retainer of 10,000.
A retainer of 10,000.
Yeah, then?
Yeah.
Let's say someone is collecting, let's say KCB loans.
Yeah.
So this person will be given a target.
Okay.
Let's say if the target is 300,000.
Yeah.
If this person achieves that target in a month.
Yeah.
This person is paid 17.
All right. So it can.
If he goes beyond the target, the commission on top of 17.
Okay.
All right. If 10,000 comes in, if someone fails to get the 300,000.
All right. And the question I have is, I have a number of people saying that the salary, they were told the salary is 5,000.
Oh, no, it's not 5. This comes, okay, Finley, there are two Finleys.
Okay.
There's Finley International Limited is close to Panari.
Mm-hmm.
Then there's Finley Collection Africa.
Okay.
So I think the people that you sent went to Finley International, not Finley Collection.
All right, so the people that should come to you and they wanna kuja pale blockchain.
Hey, blockchain na inyiko hapa karibu na Facebook. Unaniona na Facebook?
Yes, kabisa.
Yeah.
So question is, the number that I give, hii ya namba 0742-478-435. Hiyo ni namba yako? Ni ofisi?
Yeah, yuko ofisi, yeah.
Okay, all right. So I'll give the number.
Hiyo number
0742-472. 47-84-35.
You have.
Sawa, I'll do that. Thank you so much, Titus.
So you're sending them tomorrow?
You want them to come tomorrow?
Yeah, tomorrow or even whenever, but you can tell them tomorrow.
Okay, sawa. Thank you so much for your support.
Okay.
All right. Should I say any more? Mama niachie hapo. Now you understand why you're saying 5K? In his case, mulienda kwa different company. So please call the number I just gave. Simesikia your number. And if you can avail the if you can avail yourself for the interview tomorrow, please go. All right, please go. Kufika target ni ngumu sana. Let me tell you something. Kuna watu bado ufikisha. Sio ni ngumu lakini watu ufikisha. You see why I don't bash companies is because the reason why they want debt collectors is because they want to collect money. Sindio? And if you remember, like for example, he did mention a certain company. So of course, this company is a collection company that is recruited by a major bank. I mentioned in a bank. Sindio? Now, this bank does not care. The bank wants collection of their money. Sindio? So you have to meet the targets. Ndio uweze kulipwa. Because pia wao, they've been hired by the banks, sindio? So theirs is to provide the service, sindio? So sometimes you may bash companies, but targets have to be met. Then also remember, hini deni. How many people in this country want to pay debts? How many people want to pay debts? None. Ni kuvutwa na kusukumana na nini. So it's tough. So you also have to be tough, sindio? Yeah. And of course, in that company, you find that they have many staff. How do they get the money? How do they work? The people earning good money hapo ndani, how do they work? Sindio? So kwako inaweza kuwa ni ngumu kuipata, lakini kwa mtu mwingine wanjo kwa ndani ni rahisi. So ni mtu ende na bidii yake na ujitume. Watu sema CCI, kuna there's a lady who came back akatuambia hapa, alikuwa anasema CCI ni ngumu, CCI ni ngumu. Somebody came akasema she left and now she's gone back to CCI a second time, you know? Mara ya pili, watu sema CCI ni ngumu, but how does she make it, you know? So Musema, kila kazi si ya kila mtu. Kama kwingine ni kugumu kwako, don't discourage others, let others go, you know? Na tumeambiwa ni 10,000. So interview ni kesho. Nimewapatia namba, inaitwa Findi. So hii ni ya mtu amefika form 4. You don't mind, unaweza niyo 10K, na umesikia amesema kimi target, unaweza pata the 7 na kwa 17K. Nimewapatia namba. Interview ni kesho. The other interview is on Wednesday. So if you can attend. The location is, unashuka gari GM. Okay? GM iko Mombasa Road. Unachukua gari namba gani? From town? Unachukua gari ya kwenda wapi? Sitaki kuwa mislead. Gari za kwenda GM ni gari gani town? Na mtu chukua wapi? Somebody guide us. Za Kitengela na Mlolongo. Utalipa pesa mingi sana, Mia. Ama hakuna difference? Mhm. Umesikia? Unaenda inaitwa nini stage? Rembo Shato za Mlolongo ni 50 bob. Okay. Sasa unachukua gari ya Mlolongo. OTC unachukua za Enterprise Road, industrial area. Umesikia? Bede Enterprise Road hapo industrial ni good. Pia unaweza chukua hizo za Mlolongo hapo Afya Center, Rembo Shato. Okay, umeelewa? Unashuka General Motors, ni hapo GM. Unauliza mtu Masai Road iko wapi? Unavuka barabara unaenda side ya Masai Road. Sasa na interview ni kesho. Unaenda pande ya Masai Road. Ukivuka the other side, ulizia blockchain. Ama ulizia kampuni inaitwa Safe Park. Right next to Safe Park utona body imeandikwa blockchain mahali on Masai Road, eh? Ingia hapo ndani waambie umeenda interview, inaitwa Findi. And I interview kesho Wednesday. Ikikubali sawa, si ndio? But usikae bila job. Usikae bila job. Hiyo ni nyingine. Tusonge ama bado? Are you okay ama tuenda kwa nyingine ama bado? Do you go on to another? Are you okay with that? Who is attending this interview tomorrow? Tusonge. All right. It's on site. You don't work remotely. Now, kuna hii ya Nyeri. Kuna ingine ya Nyeri nayo. So if you don't know, I'm guiding people. Mtu nasema nimefika form 4 na sijui nianzie wapi. I'm just sharing a few companies that you can try. Uone kama unaweza saidika. Wale wanapenda kuuza insurance. Kuna watu wanapenda kuuza insurance sana. Okay? Kama unaweza jaribu kuuza insurance, nataka kukupatia email yenye unaweza tuma CV yako. Spell company name Findley, Findleys. Finle for elephant, YS. Findley, Findley. Collection, I think it's Findley Collection Africa, kama sijakosea. Namba ya simu nimewasomea. Jaribu kesho, the day after. Ukipita interview sawa, ikikataa ni sawa. Kumbuka, these interviews are free. Sawa, guys? Ni bure, you don't have to pay. Sawa? Any interior design company, please, tunasonga. The next one. Oh, nilikuwa naenda kwa 4G. Nilimaliza 4G Capital. Aya, so last week, we had Wangila. Wangila who? Who remembers the other name? My God, her name was Wangila. Aya, Wangila alikuja katupatia information about the Nyeri call center that is recruiting and paying very well. Inaitwa ONQ Kenya. Okay? Sylvia Wangila. Thank you, guy. Thank you, guys. Sylvia Wangila. Katuambia kuna hiyo kampuni kwa Nyeri, inaitwa ONQ Kenya. And they are recruiting. Okay? Na wanalipa 34K. Me, I remember her saying anything about 30. But somebody said that December 34. So, it's okay. Now, to apply for a job here, this is what you need to do. It's very simple. You just need to have a CV, a cover letter, good conduct. Sawa, na ya mwisho, you need to carry out a test, okay? So you need to attach all these and then I'll send them on the email. There's a test you're supposed to carry out, a good conduct, CV, and a cover letter. Sawa, documents ni ngapi? Nne. So where do you send them? Somebody type the email. And I still have the email. Ilikuwa kwa akili. Sahi imeenda. Somebody type the email. And before atatunda kwa email, as I wait for people to share the email hapa ya ONQ Kenya, I want you to visit the website, NQ Kenya. Capital O, small n, capital Q, so that is ONQ Kenya. The pass mark has to be 70. Ukifanya hiyo test, the pass mark has to be 70 and above. Sawa? Don't forget that. It has to be 70 and above. So now ukifanya hiyo test, ukifail, you have to wait for 90 days to retake the test again. Now, on that website, ONQ Kenya, utapata email yao, na utapata hiyo test. To get the test, just write E, letter E for elephant, letter F, letter S, letter E, letter T. So andika tu fset dot, was it ORG? My God, fset.org. I think so. You got 67. It's not bad because wosema ukwena 61%. So it could be okay. Ilikwena tu fset.org. Somebody check. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Ndiyo here. Ndiyo here apa. F. Is it F set? Ama F set? Ndiyo here apa imeandikwa ya F. E-F-T-S-E-T. Ama ni F set. Afi ni F set bila T. Iya ya Jay Waiganjo ndiyo hiyo correct ya. Iya Waiganjo. Just take that. When you go to this website, find a test ya 50 minutes. Ili imeandikwa 50 minutes. Take that test. Remember, you must get 70%. Uki fail, you can only retake it after 90 days. So make sure. Hapo ndo sasa mtumie ujanja. Kuna kitu inaitwa ChatGPT. Na nasikia maswali si ngumu pale. Sio ngumu. Tafuta mtu anaelewa call center, you know. So kisha maliza, somebody share their email. What was their email? Was it jobs@onqkenya.com? I don't remember. What was their email? Somebody remind us. Email yao. ONQ Kenya email. Write, lakini watch the last bit. Leave the last bit out. Ama uandike dot in word. D-O-T in word. Yeah, the dot uandike in word pia. Wacha tungoje. So once you have this, so this company is located in Nyeri town and they are recruiting. And the good thing is that their interviews are done online. You don't have to go to the office for an interview. However, ukipata kazi, you must relocate to Nyeri. We are told they have quite a number of benefits, so you can also try that. Sawa, hii ni watu wa form 4. You can also try that as well. Nangoja email. Oh, I can find it on the channel. Mbona na hustle? Okay, let's find it on my channel. Let's find it on my channel. Hi, Maria. How are you? It's good to see you. So let me just get it on my channel. View channel. Favor underscore essence. Yeah, nini? All right. So once you have this document, an application letter, a CV, and an FSET test, and you cost 61% and above, and then good conduct, unazituma to jobs@onqkenya.com. jobs@onqkenya.com. It is as simple as that. So jitume, guys. Izo ni ngapi? Ya nne. Musema CCI. CCI is the other call center that you can try any day, any time. Okay? If you want to apply for a job at CCI, just chat me on my number and say nyawe nisaidia form ya CCI. Okay, tukipatia form ya CCI, just the details, send it. Okay? All right, wacha nirudia. Okay, so now, enda kwa hii site yao, efset.org. Go and carry out the 50 minutes test. Okay? Niko nimerudi kwa ONQ Kenya. Carry out the test. Once you have the test, uko na 70%. Ukwe na CV, ukwe na cover letter, na ukwe na good conduct, valid good conduct. Send all these documents to jobs@onqkenya.com. As simple as that. Send it to that email. And I wish you the very best. Remember, the call center is in Nyeri. Sawa. I am moving on. As for the form, you didn't respond. Ask again. Now, you want to apply for a job at CCI. CCI is another call center. Inaga stress mingi. I've talked about CCI. Mungabu CCI daily. Ina stress mingi, you just need to get the form, fill the details and send it. Utaitwa interview, prepare. You may fail if you don't prepare. If you're confident enough, utapita. Ukiingia, all the best. So just chat me on 0702-622-961. No, niambia nyawe nisaidie form ya CCI. Remember to drop your CV as well hapo. Sawa, hiyo ni CCI. Can I apply for meeting for good conduct? Musa majaribu. Just try. So to apply tena ikitoka. Tuma, hakuna mtu atakuchapa. Musema, fanya makosa as many times as possible because hakuna punishment. Sindio? Just check on the channel. The response iko hapo. If you're having a challenge, get in touch with me. Hi, looking for a teaching vacancy. Where are you based? Where are they based? CCI. Wako karibu na EABL pale Garden City. Okay? Garden City. All right, any other question? Hata sijui ni gani sijasema. What have I not talked about? So kama umefika form 4, si nimekujenga ama bado? Payment ya CCI 24k. Front office admin vacancy. Yeah. Any other question for me? So kama umefika form 4, jaribu hizi zote, okay? And then CCI, keep applying every single day. Apply daily. Rudia tena na tena na tena. Ukifail unarudia tena. Trust me, siku moja itakubali. Sindio? Now that I'm out of breath for some reason, I think because I don't have a drink with me anymore. How to apply for CCI? Text me on 0702-622-961. Another call center apart from CCI, niyo ya Nyeri. Tuko na ile ya Westi. Ya Westi tukua tunapply aje. Who remembers? Tuko na ya Westi. God. 07, my number, 0702-622-961. 0702-622-961. That's my number. Iko tatu siri. Thank you, thank you. Caltronics, yes. Please share with us the number, the email ya Caltronics. You can also send your CVs to Caltronics. This is another call center in Westie. Guys, hizi zote kampuni, anyone amefika form 4. Apart from this, nikisoma kazi yote ya sales, hizi za mashamba, unaweza ingia. Sales za mashamba, unaweza pata. So, this is just me letting you know that usifeel like kupata kazi in Kenya ni ngumu. You just need to know where to send your CV, okay? And then make your CV, make sure kuna CV poa. Cover letter poa. Kama ujui kazi CV yako ni poa, nitumie niambie nyawe check. Kama tatu kutengeneza na mbenya we make me a CV nye tanpati hizi kazi. Takutengeneza CV proper. Send it out. Send it out. Sindio? And never get tired of sending CVs. And make sure you're on my live. Constantly on my live. Because you get to learn all this information on this live. Eh? Imagine I don't know some of these things. I get to learn through you. Mtu anakuja anasema nyawe niko na kazi. Wacha ni advertise. And we all learn of all these things. Sindio? So it's simple. You pay before CV revamp. Yeah. Ya Westi salary ni ngapi? Nimesahau. It's been a while. Inaitwa Caltronics. I'll talk about it this evening. Yeah. How do you know where I can get fashion design industry attachment? An attachment. Text me on WhatsApp. Let me see if I can get someone to give you one. Kuna kazi yote town. Kazi ni mingi. Finley emails ya Westi. Finley si ya Westi. Finley email, nimewapatia number, na interview in Finley ni kesho. I'll also remind you tonight when I come back on the same. Eh? Office cleaner, CNA, different CV format you said you can send, but you didn't till date CV revamp. Bethany, text me on WhatsApp, ndo nijua CV yako ni gani. Or maybe call my number now. And make an inquiry right away. And then also they tell you when to expect the CV. CNA, what about CNA? King, what about CNA? King, what about CNA za usiku? Ya usiku ni hiyo ya Nyeri. Hiyo sana sana ndio watu wanafanya usiku. Yeah. So, watu wa form 4, kazi zenu ni mingi sana. Okay? Kazi zenu ni mingi sana. Lakini kitu I want to tell you about your jobs is that lazima ujitume. But, hakuna kazi yenye ni rahisi. Trust me. Hata kama umesoma umefika level gani, kazi ni ngumu kila mahali. Sawa sawa, kazi ni ngumu. So, musema, kwa ulifika form 4, kipata job, usikule pesa. Okay? Go back to class. Na squeezy, si lazima uingie darasa uende ufanye sijui degree ufanye nini. Kama una hiyo pesa, fanya hizi short courses. Okay? Ask me nyawe ni short course gani naweza nisaidia haraka, nitakujenga haraka haraka. And you don't have to pay a lot. Which means unaweza grow kwa kampuni. Sawa? So sema sijui sina mzazi si kusoma. Mm-mm. Hiyo tuliacha. Nowadays we do skills. Okay? Skills ndio inakujenga. Vacancies in LD, I have a lot. Here in Nyeri, wanalipa 34K. Yeah. So allow me to go because I need something. I need to buy something. And then I know I'm supposed to be exiting Nairobi kidogo, then come back later at night. But I'll be live tonight. You have any question? Call me, text me 0702-622-961. Send me your CV. Say nyawe check. You have any question? Kuna kitu mekushinda kujibu. Chat me on WhatsApp, call the office, somebody will respond on the same. Tuambia za LD ziko hivi, Nakuru niko nazo Mombasa. It's just that, unasikia vile naongea, like I'm clogged up. Yeah, so allow me to be back later.